What's up, YouTube? My name is J-Max. As you can see, it's just me. And I'm back to react to another one of your recommendations. What do we got on deck today? Slaughter to Prevail. Let's go. What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. If you've been here before, if this is your first time, it's nice to meet you. My name is J-Max. I'm just a guy on the internet who really enjoys music and will listen to basically whatever you tell me to. And today I'm jumping into another Slaughter to Prevail jam. This is Baba Yaga. So I'm very excited to see what this song is all about. I know that Slaughter to Prevail is nothing but pure energy. Now, from the first video that I reacted to from them. So I'm super excited to see what this is all about. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this and see what we got in store for us tonight. Hold on. I didn't even realize. Homie on the left is covered in blood. Is he eating a finger? Thought it was a carrot. There's a whole foot in front of Alex right now. Their chalices or their wine glasses, pretty sure that's supposed to be blood. There's a leg. There's a lot happening right now. I got to back this up. What does Baba Yaga translate to? I don't know. I know they're Russian, but I don't. Does it mean anything in English? I have no idea. Let me know in the comments. Let's start this over and
Flesh we ate. That was the core of your innocent. Broth for jerk, flesh we ate, love through the pain, nothing but food.
Sorry, hold on. I love how they're trying to drink the blood, but they keep spitting it out. I don't know what it is, but it probably tastes so gross. Okay. Sorry. Totally distracted from the music. That just caught me off guard. Let's go.
Finding a real bear,
like, is that a real bear? That's fucking intense. If well, I mean, he's probably not like playful. I know grizzlies. No, is it black bears that are like the least aggressive of the bears? I don't know. That doesn't matter. But this is wild. This video is all over the place.
Yeah.
Jesus Lord. God, his voice is so fucking deep. Just gonna end like that? Nah, that's wild, bro. That's wild. You can't just end it like that. That's crazy. What? I don't even know what to think about what I just watched. That was musically, enjoyed it. A lot of energy. The drummer was killing it. I was really digging the double pedals, killing it. I don't know. That's got to be like one of the most intense music videos that I've ever seen, where I contextually have no idea what the fuck I just watched. I don't know what they were saying. Everything was so violent. There was a lot of blood. There was heads. There was a tank. He shot a rocket launcher. He had an AK-47. He fought a bear. There was blood. I don't know. I feel like I should look up like the translated lyrics to these songs, because I'm sure most of the lyrics were in Russian, so I probably wouldn't understand it anyway. I know there was some English in there, but most of it was definitely in Russian. I don't know if you know the translation. Let me know if you know the context behind the music video, or if it made sense to you, or what your interpretation is. Let me know in the comments below. Yeah, just let me know your thoughts. Very interested to see what you guys think about this one. Slaughter to Prevail still brought the energy. Still love the energy just as much. Definitely like a gym playlist type of song, where if I'm not thinking about it and I'm just here, the aggression, it's going to help out a lot in the gym. So yeah, let me know your comments down below. Let me know some other Slaughter to Prevail songs that I can check out, or some Alex Terrible covers. I did one of his covers to a Billie Eilish song, and it was really fun and funny. Definitely going to check out some more, so let me know some other stuff from him, or just some other bands, or just in general, other music that you want me to check out, or just, you know, things in general that you want me to check out. Leave all that down in the comments below, or on my Discord. Link to that will be down in the description. Hit the like if you enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed that song, and subscribe to the channel for more whatever. I don't know. You're building this channel. This is your recommendations and stuff that I'm watching because of you. So I appreciate you for watching very, very much. And I will see you in the next one. Peace. Yeah.